Can you believe the bullshit Chevy's putting in their spots lately? Fucking A. I guess it goes to show you what years of frustration will do. Because for the last 12 years, Ford has built the best-selling truck in America, Ford F-150. Ford also builds the best-selling compact pickup, Ford Ranger. So if you want fucking stunts, see a fucking movie. But if it's America's number one trucks you want, piss on Chevy. Go see your Ford dealer now.